The MIDS degree, or the Master's in Information and Data Science program, is really exciting. What it is it's a data science focused program that operates through this online platform.
Instead of just getting trained in data science principles, I saw that they were teaching this out of their School of Information. There were people that were going to be teaching my classes that were not only professors of computer science, but political science, sociology, law.
We want to make sure that people not only know the theory, but also know how to get their hands dirty and actually build things that work.
I'm really excited to have a data science degree because it provides you with a very analytical way of solving really hard problems and making really tough decisions.
I realized that I would really be able to explore myself and my goals and my ambitions and really position myself in the right path of where I want to be and where I want to have an impact with data science.
Well, I think our program is minded with the view that data scientists are going to be leaders with all the technical foundation that represents, but everything else that is required to be a leader as well.
I want to be on the cutting edge of data science. I want to have a job where I'm looking at the things that are coming tomorrow and in years from now and just predicting what might become.